Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be exploring how we can solve the issue of the Instagram story avatar option not showing. However, before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell so that you get notified every time we post a new video. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open the Instagram app and then tap on the plus icon that appears below your profile picture so that you can add story, select any image from your gallery. Then on the top of your screen, you can see between your text and your effects, you can see a sticker option. You tap on it and now you can see my avatar option is available. However, if your avatar option is not available, the first thing you need to do is make sure that your Instagram app is updated. For that, you simply go to Play Store, then on the search bar type Instagram. As you can see, there's an update button that appears beside my uninstall button. I simply tap on it. Now I open the app. Now I repeat the same process as I did just before. Go to add your story and select any of your picture from your gallery. Tap on the sticker icon. Now you can see the avatar option is available. If it is not available even after you've updated your app, you simply screenshot this where your avatar option is supposed to be but it's not available. You screenshot it and then go back to your home feed. Tap on your profile icon. Tap on the three barred icon on the top right corner. Go to settings and then scroll down until you see the help option. You tap on it. Now tap on report a problem. Now since you've taken a screenshot, you tap on report without shaking. Tap on don't include and continue and tap on upload. Now select the screenshot that you just took where your avatar option was not showing. Now what you're going to type out is my avatar option is not showing. And then you hit send. Then Instagram will get back to you on this issue after a while after you've hit send that appears on the top right corner of your screen. If it still doesn't work, then what you need to do is long press on Instagram app, tap on app info, tap on force stop, confirm that you want to force stop, then tap on storage, and then tap on clear data, tap on clear cache, confirm that you want to clear cache, and then your Instagram story avatar option will show up. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.